A dozen cases of COVID have been reported among residents at Masonicare in Wallingford. Staff are affected too. But as News 8's Tina Detel reports, this cluster of cases could have been a lot different 1 year ago.
Weekly COVID-19 testing of the entire Masonicare Health Center in Wallingford is now being done. This after 14 residents and 5 staff have tested positive.
It was discovered because a employee who was not feeling well went and got tested and tested positive.
Since then, there has been staff who have been able to return to work after their quarantine period. All of the cases have been on the same floor or unit.
There are 52 residents on the unit, so the remaining residents remain negative and the remaining staff are negative.
And those who tested positive have either mild or no symptoms. They were all vaccinated, which Masonicare believes made a difference.
It is such a stark contrast to last year, where we were seeing people so sick and so many symptoms, respiratory illness, and we're just not seeing that now.
There are 250 residents here at the Masonicare Health Center, so the number who have tested positive may be relatively low. Now, we do understand that 96% of the residents have been vaccinated, and all of the staff are required to be vaccinated. A decision the governor hopes other private nursing homes also make on their own.
If I see this ramping up, maybe we step in. In the meantime, I hope they do the right thing.
This virus has not gone anywhere. This is still part of our life, but we now have a fighting chance.
Masonicare will continue weekly testing until there is no longer any COVID in the building, and then for 2 more weeks. After that, they will do antigen testing at any sign of symptoms.
She said, "We're testing even if you cough after you've had a glass of water."
They plan to remain hyper-vigilant. In Wallingford, Tina Detel, News 8.